Well, hello. If you clicked on this video and you're watching it now, you're obviously interested in storage, and you've come to the web page for storage at Mountain Trout House Marina. And you know, you've probably researched storage in other places, and you're wondering, geez, what's the difference? You know, they're all sort of the same when you add them all up. The difference at Mountain Trout House is the way we treat your boat. When you get your boat back in the spring, it has been completely cleaned. And I mean, we wash the outside of the boat, we wash the deck, we wash the glass, we wash the chrome. Everything gets cleaned and polished. Your seats get taken out, everything gets cleaned underneath, vacuumed, washed. The inside of the boat is washed. And my guarantee to you is that when you get your boat back in the spring, you'll be very, very pleased with the condition that it comes in. If you're not, we'll do it again. That's that simple. So you can compare our rates. We've got different programs. We've got programs for the big tow boats and ski boats that we call our tournament storage program. It's all inclusive. We also have other rates for indoor storage, for covered storage, and for shrink wrap storage. You basically look at your rate, number of feet, add the winterization of the engine, and that's pretty much it. But keep in mind, as you're comparing rates, as you're looking at other programs, we believe we have the best cleaning program, and it's included. You'll look at other websites, you'll see cleaning's additional. Or you get a wipe down. This is not a wipe down, trust me. We spend hours, literally a couple of hours per boat in the spring, making it as clean as we possibly can so that you can get on the water and not have to do any work. That's pretty much it. If you've got any questions, please give us a call. We've got the facilities, we've got the equipment to do everything we can to look after your boat this winter, but the thing that we have the most pride in is the way we look after your boat. So give us a call, 705-766-2292. Anyone here can tell you about storage. You're welcome to come and visit our facility. Thank you, Little Squirrel. He's going to be storing here this winter. But give us a call. We'd love to help you out. Any questions, we'll answer them for you. And thanks very much for watching this little video on what makes storage at Mountain Trout House so special.